Hi student, good morning to all. Dear student, today I have discussed about class 10. The subject mathematics is the, your new chapter is triangle is the. Dear student, you learned about in your, basically in your previous class, the idea about triangles. You know about basic idea about triangles. The triangle definition means, a triangle is a plane surface, is bounded by three sides, three angles, three vertex point is the. Okay. You know about all types of triangles also here. For example, therefore, this semi triangle is equilateral triangle is the. ABC is a triangle. This triangle name is equilateral. The equilateral means the all sides are same is the. All sides are same. 3 cm, 3 cm is the. This is one type of triangle. And also second one is the. This is the isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle is the. Okay, next one is scalene triangle is the scalene triangle and also in the angle based right angle triangle. This is the right angle triangle. Right angle triangle ABC. The next acute angle triangle. Only acute angle triangle. Acute angle triangle. Therefore ABC is the acute angle triangle. Next obtuse angle triangle. Therefore this is obtuse angle triangle. Listen here, these all are 6 types of triangles are here. In your basically triangles, triangle is a closed surface, it's bounded by 3 sides. Okay, you study about in the more concept in your triangles. Okay, comparing these two figures, first figure and second figure, comparing these two. What are the difference between these two figures? For example, this is 4 side, 4 cm, 4 cm, this is 3 cm. What are the difference between these two figures? The difference is, in the first figure, all sides are equal. The second figure, all sides are not equal. Only 2 sides are equal, 1 side is different is the. Okay, in your triangle concept, you learn about only some concept in your triangle or quadrilateral or circles. In the triangle only, you learn in your previous class, the congruency of triangle and also similarity of triangles. For example, first one is here, therefore triangle ABC is the. This triangle all sides are equal. All sides are equal. For example, 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm is the. And also you can consider another triangle, therefore PQR. This triangle is PQR. These two sides are also equal is the equal 4 cm is the. Comparing between these two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle PQR, what are the difference between these two? The difference is no difference. The all are equal is the. The equal sides are here, equal angles are here. Therefore, these two triangles are congruents of triangle. These two triangles are congruence of triangle. Congruence means the given figures, the size and shape is equal. Size is also equal and shape is also equal is called congruence of a triangle. Okay, you learn about also in your square also. Square, therefore, this is 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm. A, B, C, D is the square. A, B, C, D is the square. You can compare it. Another one is therefore P Q R S. Again 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm. Got it? Therefore, these two squares are congruency. These two squares are congruency is the. These two squares are congruency. Because in a square ABC, R sides are equal. In a square PQRS, R sides are equal. Therefore, these two pair is congruence of squares. These two pair is congruence of triangle. And also you learn about the most concept in your closed figure. For example, closed figure, pentagon, or otherwise circles. Comparing these two between, the some circles are equal, are congruency. For example, radius, 2 radius circles are congruency. For example, and also pentagon, hexagon,
and also regular polygon also. We can comparing between the who are, what are the configuration of triangle.
Okay, in the closed figure, you learn about the next concept is similarity is the similarity. What is the meaning of similarity? Okay, listen here. What question is asked? That question is, the all equilateral triangles are congruency?
No, all equilateral triangles are not congruency.
For example, in this figure, A, B, C, 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm. This is also an equilateral triangle, and also second one also PQRS is the PQRS 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm. Our condition is these two figures are equilateral triangle, and also these two are congruency. Our condition is the all equilateral triangles are congruency.
No, that is not congruency,
because we can compare it between these two. Therefore, triangle ABC, these sides are 8 cm. But another congruency triangle, equilateral triangle means, therefore, PQR is the, this is 5 cm.
Therefore, our condition is not whole square universe. All equilateral triangles are not a congruency. All equilateral triangles are not a congruency,
because ABC is an equilateral triangle, and also PQR is an equilateral triangle. Comparing between these two triangles, these two are congruency?
No, because our congruency meaning is, in the figures, the side is same and length is also same.
Size and shape is also same, is not. But this one is, size is same but shape is different, is not.
This is bigger shape, this is smaller shape, is not.
Shape is different, is not. Therefore, these two are not a congruence of triangle.
Therefore, these two are similarity.
These two are similar triangles. Similar symbol is like a similar. Similar triangle. What is the meaning of similar? Similar means the shape is same, but size is different.
Shape.
Shape is same, is the same shape is the. But the size, that is bigger size or smaller size, size is different, is called, that is similar. Once again, check yourself once again.
Therefore, similar triangles are similar figure. Definition is diagram have the same shape but a different size is called, that is similar triangle.
Okay, in your triangle you study about only similarity.
Similar triangle, similar quantification, similar squares. These lines are here. Listen here.
Okay, you can compare some models.
Listen here. Therefore,
okay, after these two rectangle, these two rectangles are here, one rectangle and second rectangle. These two rectangles are congruence of rectangle, because these two shape is same and size is also same, is that. Comparing these two are same length, same size, is that.
Same length, same size. Therefore, these two are congruency of figure,
congruence of rectangle. Okay, once again, next one is what? The next one, these two are circles are here, two circles are here. These two circles are congruent separate circles, because these two circles have same length, same size, is the.
Therefore, these two are congruent of triangle. Therefore, these two are congruent of triangles are here.
Again, check yourself once again. Two triangles are here, these two are triangles. Comparing between these two triangles are congruency or similar?
Congruency of similar is the.
Check yourself. Therefore, these two are not a congruency, because one triangle is smaller, is the, one triangle is bigger, is the. Therefore, these two triangles are not congruency, only these two are similarity triangles. For example, check yourself. The shape is same, is the shape, same shape is the, but the length is different, is the.
Length is different. Therefore, these two figures are similar triangles. Similar triangles. And also, comparing these two solids. Solids are here. This is cube. This one is cuboid. These two are not a similar, not a congruency. Got it? The next, you study about, more study about only in your triangles and similar triangles, similar circles. Okay, the first one condition is all equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangles. Triangles are all equilateral triangles are similar triangles. Similar, not congruent. Congruent. All equilateral triangles are similar but not congruent. First condition. The next, second one is all squares are similar. Similar. Not congruent. Got it? And also third one. Therefore, all circles are similar, not congruent. Got it? These three conditions are most important in your chapter. To study about only similarity, similar triangles, similar squares, similar circles are here. Particular circles, the shape is same, is the all circles shape is same, but size is different. Therefore, all circles are similar, not congruency. In your village, some circles are here. My village, some circles are here. All circles shape is same. But size is different. Is the next one is the all squares are similar. Square shape is the all square. The shape is same, but it the size is different. Is the therefore squares are similar, not congruent. The next, all equilateral triangles are similar, not congruent. Got it? The next, you can study about some example in your chapter. Therefore, first one, comparing between these two faces. For example, quadrilateral is the one quadrilateral. A, B, C, D is the one quadrilateral. One side is 4 meter, this side is 6 meter, next side is 8 meter, this one is 3 meter is the. And second quadrilateral is, therefore, 4 meter, 6 meter, 8 meter, the next 3 meter is the. Comparing between these two are congruency or similar. These two figures are congruency of quadrilateral. For example, now comparing these two figures, 4 cm, 4 meter, 4 meter is the. This is PQR, PQRS is the. AB is equal to PQ, and BC is equal to QR, and DC is equal to SR, and last one is AD is equal to PS is the. Therefore, these two are congruent of quadrilateral is the. Again, second one example, comparing between these two same as it is. Therefore, A, B, C, D, this is 4 meter, this one is 6 meter, the next 8 meter, this is 3 meter is the. Again, comparing these two, the next quadrilateral is what? The next one quadrilateral. Therefore, this one is 8 meter, P, Q, R, S, 8 meter, this is 12 meter, the next this one is 16 meter is the, next this one is 6 meter is the. Again, comparing between these two figures are congruency? No, these two are not congruency, because these two length is different, is the size is different. Therefore, these two figures are similar figure. Similar figure is the, similar means the shape is same is there, but the size is different is there. 4 is there, this is the double, 8 is there. 6 is there, that is 12 is there. The size is different. Therefore, these two figures are similar. quadrilateral.
The next, comparing in your triangle also, therefore, third one. First one triangle is, therefore, triangle ABC, 5 cm or 5 meter, and also comparing in the triangle also here, therefore, PQ are 7 meter. These two triangles are similar
triangle.
And also in circle also you have same as the circle. The all circles are similar circles, not congruent. Got it?
Therefore, you learn about more in your homework. Study about only similar figures in your homework. Okay? I shall continue next class.